storyline of how this DLC came to be and some of the details of what's going on. So for anyone who wants to be a game theorist, do not listen to me! For anyone who wants to pull out their inner Matt Pat, do not listen to me. Okay. On the first day of Felix and Friends arcade opening, it was a beautiful sight to be sure, until the mechanic came to fix Benny. The repairs were going as planned, but then when it came to us having to scrap him, he was quite reluctant. It was really heavy. We were forced to take him apart bit by bit until he was nothing but an endoskeleton. But there was something off about it. It was glowing red. We didn't think much of it at the time, and we just chucked him into the trash, but he was not going down without a fight. A witness told us that he jumped out of the trash and ran directly into the arcade. There was no stopping him. When he got in, he added one thing. Kids! He went on a rampage, destroying every game in sight, everything he could, but when he locked eyes with his first victim, it was all over. He ripped the head off of the child as blood poured out like a geyser spilling onto the floor as if it was alive. It splattered onto him. Also, this is really gruesome.
Because this is a really gory part.
Yeah. I don't know why I did that, but I did. Another one's lips were bitten off with a sharp pointed teeth. Blood was gushing out harder than ever. He seemed to be enjoying this. Then he popped one's eyes out. They rolled around in pain. At this point, most people had fled like normal people. And the ones that didn't, well, they met their fate because they were dumb. Then, as the police sirens grew louder, Benny seemed to have grown more tense and vengeful. Sorry. He ran into the kitchen and sliced every last kid. Well, child, but same thing. As the police banged at the door, he threw himself at every animatronic, placing something on their back. It looked like some sort of chip. I won't explain more, but I was taken to court and we were fined with $1 million or we will be forced to shut down our company. And that's it.
So yeah, this is the map that I mainly made the destroyed version, but the other I created, which you'll be seeing. That map she made. I'll put that. There's blood near. Me 10 kids got killed, right? So there's a yes. Stay under here. That's pretty much it.